They raised $50 million in an IPO. After the tech wreck, Jeremy ended up with half the company's 25-cent stock. Schmucko is the guy with the other half, some eccentric named Triteman.
What happened?
They're gone.
They go out of business?
No, they just moved.
Where to?
Evidently so eccentric, he gave up the corporate headquarters and now operates the whole company from a coffee bar on the Upper East Side.